Hey, it's Kylie with Calvary Chapel Santa Maria. We'd like to keep you up to date with all the events going on at church, so here are this week's announcements. Next Sunday, daylight savings begins. Remember to change your clocks and make it to church on time. Next Sunday is Communion Sunday, which means it's time for another Cook Your Own. Join us after service for some extended fellowship time. Bring a picnic and something to throw on the grill for you and your family. We hope to see you there. Coming up this Friday night is Java and Jams. Come and enjoy an evening of fun, encouragement, and fellowship. This is a space for our church family to display the creative gifts God has given them. If you'd like to share your gift, whether it be a song, poem, art, or whatever it may be, today's the last day to sign up. Make sure to stop by the welcome booth to do that today. And if you're not planning to share your gift that night, we welcome you to join us in support of those that are sharing. We hope you can make it. If you've been a part of our church family for a few months, then we encourage you to join one of our community groups. We have a number of groups who gather together weekly to discuss faith and life and spend time together in the hope that they might grow their relationship with God, develop relationships with others, and be used to serve the community. To join one of our community groups, please visit the welcome booth or fill out a form on our website, ccsm.church. Ladies, today is the last day to sign up for our spring women's retreat at Hume Lake. Join us for a beautiful weekend of fellowship, reflection, and laughter. The cost of the retreat is $300 with $100 due at sign up. Biblical teaching, fabulous food, a variety of recreational activities, craft sessions, and inspiring worship will be provided. Make sure to sign up at the welcome booth today. Coming up on Saturday, April 30th, is the Stay True Servant Leader Conference at Calvary Chapel Oxnard. This conference is focused on equipping and encouraging us to remain faithful in our call to love and serve God by loving and serving others. The cost of the event is $20. Please visit calvaryoxnard.org for more details and to sign up. And now, our monthly book review.
Hi, my name's Kelly, and I work with the junior high and high school youth here at Calvary, and I'm going to review for you Mama Bear Apologetics. This book isn't just for moms, it's not just for dads. It's for anyone who has any interaction with youth, and I'd like to encourage all of you to take a chance and maybe get involved with helping with our youth. Our youth nowadays is having to make a decision on what is right and wrong, and they're being attacked for their faith. With what is coming out in movies and music and books, they have to know why their faith is theirs and make their faith individually and independently their own. The way we can do that is by modeling it. And with Mama Bear Apologetics, we learn how to defend that faith. We learn how to model for them why we believe what we believe, why we stand on what we stand on, and what is important, which it all comes down to Jesus Christ, and why we choose to put our faith in Him. So one of the quotes that I want to read from this book is, "For the most part, we are not teaching doctrine or skills that can help our children think critically from a biblical perspective about what they are learning in school. We need to equip the youth. And the only way we can do that is by equipping ourselves first. And our youth is our future. There is a youth exodus from the church. And it is our responsibility as the adults to model faith and help them make it independently their own. And the only way we can do that is by doing it for ourselves first. I encourage you, get one of the Mama Bear Apologetic books and read through it. Take notes and share this with the children that are in your life."
Thanks for watching and have a good one.